Hi guys, it's Duct Tape Girl 22. This is a duct tape daisy I made. It's really supposed to have wires right here to hold the petals back, but you can pretty much just fold them. So on the inside, you make just a regular flower, but it's gonna be really small. You make about 1, 2, 3, or 4, or 5 layers. You can choose any color. I think pink, purple go together the best. You have a yellow center. You can put it, I like putting it on a pen to write with. You can put it on a pen to write with. You can put it on a stick. You can cover the pen with green to make it look like a stem. You can just put it on a pipe cleaner. Anything that's long or pencil. And then you take, this is a cool pen, and because you take duct tape and you make them, you cut out petals. Well, you take one piece of duct tape, you put it out, and then you take another piece of duct tape, you put it over it, and then you cut out 8 different petals, and then you put it on and stick the tape over it so it'll stick on, and you put 8 different petals on, and you've got your duct tape daisy. So, I will be making more videos, and I hope you enjoy this video. Well, alright, see you guys, bye.